Our satanic satanic celebration. In honor of Zeus, the father of the Olympic gods. Zeus was a Nephilim giant, the product of the fallen angels, the same fallen angels that came down and cohabitated with the daughters of men in the Old Testament, before the days of Noah, before the flood, and they produced giants in the land. Zeus was a Nephilim giant, the father of the Olympic gods. And his son is named Helios, the sun god. And all the Satanists on the earth worship Helios, the sun god, the son of Zeus, the father of all the Olympic gods. All the witches, all those into their witchcraft, their warcraft, and all the other kinds of crafts there are. Are the newbies or the lower witches, this information is probably new to you, but all those who are at the top of the power chain know all about it. And you know, that's just their choice. They have chosen to their living doing such things, so they are to be respected for their choice. But it's not advisable, and it's very dangerous.